The crown, a symbol of power and leadership. My father's death left me, Princess Bela, and my brother, Prince Tristan, to compete for succession. As tradition dictates, we'll have to face each other in a duel. The winner takes the crown and becomes the ruler of Cerulean. Everyone expects Tristan to win. My brother is certainly popular with the court. Courts can be fickle, though, and fame fleeting. I didn't expect this day to come so soon, but I'm doing my best to prepare. Training with Cerulean soldiers taught me discipline and responsibility. I want to be sure I did everything I could. The audience has gathered, waiting in anticipation. Among them, ambassadors of neighboring lands, all wondering who will take the crown. It is time for the competition to begin. It's been 3 weeks since my father, the King of Cerulean, died. Now our kingdom is in need of a new ruler. It is time for me, Princess Bela, and my brother, Prince Tristan, to face each other in a competition that's going to determine which one of us takes the throne of Cerulean. Ugh! Well, here it goes. I'm the new queen of Cerulean. I can hardly believe it. My brother had always been regarded as the certain successor to the throne. I guess his overindulgent princely lifestyle didn't really pay off. Tristan's pride may be wounded, but he has no one to blame but himself. Just after the competition, Tristan was approached by an ambassador of the Vermilion Order, one of our neighboring countries. Unexpectedly, he was offered a position as their commander-in-chief. Having accepted their proposal, my brother left Cerulean. It's only been a few weeks since I became the Queen of Cerulean, and the kingdom is already facing a potential crisis. I've received disturbing reports of attacks on our castles, bordering with the Federation of Clans. I need to take this seriously. We've been at peace for decades, and such news requires my undivided attention. To investigate, I'm taking some of my bravest men to the place of the last attack.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That certainly wasn't easy. Thanks to our specialized units, we were able to neutralize the ballista and eventually recapture the stronghold. There's no time to celebrate, though. Our scouts report that Federation forces are constantly breaching the border and moving into our territory. Too bad they reject every attempt we make for a peaceful resolution.
Yeah!
At war. While we were busy recapturing the stronghold, the Federation forces managed to take some of our commanders hostage. They're currently being held captive in a nearby stronghold. The situation isn't looking good. Nonetheless, let's focus on capturing the castle and put faith in the thought that together, with my commanders, we'll be able to devise a new defense strategy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Even though the stronghold was heavily fortified, we managed to defeat the enemy and free our commanders. The fighting left us exhausted, but we need to hold a war council immediately. The next hours might decide the fate of our kingdom. The future of Cerulean looks bleak. The war council has concluded that without any outside help, we won't be able to successfully defend our country. It's time to contact the Vermilion Order and ask them to aid us in our efforts. We're sending the envoy. The clans seem to have established defensive posts not far from us. We'll need to ensure his safe passage to Vermilion territory. Let's just hope that my brother's pride has healed enough for him to consider helping us.
Wow.